Coach Malone thought that Edvinsson was the best defenseman on the ice.
Missed the game at St. Louis. Here's Oesterle across for Edvinsson. Looks in front on a redirect. The door! It takes a strange bounce and goes in. And it's Luff at the periphery of the crease, and the Red Wings lead it 1-0.
Larkin makes the play. It ends up on the stick of Edvinsson. And it looks like by the reaction of Luff, it had to hit him. Whether it was a stick or the skate. Oh my gosh. It's going to be Edvinsson's goal. That replay there. Now, what's happened here, it's not unusual for a player to think he scored.